caps. An unexpected heat wave began to melt the polar ice caps.